grab that imaginary chair, just zip up your coat. Good, find that focal point. So if you lose that balance, you always just get back on the horse, right? Screaming on the right side. Right here. Power drill. Can you touch the floor? Go. Two more. Yes. Nice. One more. Two. And last one. Now sink it down. Hold your elbow up, triceps. Here we go. Put the back. Good work. Press. Fine. Come on. Keep your shoulders away from your ears. Go. Here. Here. This is the tempo change. If you'd like, bend your knees slightly. Now, the farther your feet are apart, the more balance you have. Like you're opening that wing. Keep your shoulder relaxed away from your ear. Uh-huh. Don't you dare stop. I know you can do this. Come on. Down for two. Up. Down for two. Now, balancing on this one leg can get challenging. Keep breathing. All right. Power drill. Put those weights down. Good old-fashioned jump rope. You got it? Now, here's your low impact. Keep your toes touching the ground. I call this pedal jogging. Bunt. Right there. A little sweaty. Try it on the right. Right here. Down. Chest and heart lifted. Tempo. Here we go. Down. Good. Use your body. Come on. Four, three, two, and breathe. Bend your hips and knees. Work those muscles. You're on fire. Come on, one more. Four. Now I have my hands above the heart to elevate the heart rate. That's your choice. Now, eight alternating singles. Here we go. Eight. Good form. Come on. Get low. Nice. Right there. Boom. Belly to the spine. Think about it. Ah. So you're really pushing to the outside. Now you want to take it up a notch? Here we go. Hands overhead. Reach. Take it back. One. Two, half boat. So in that half boat, I want you to mentally scoop out your abs, round your spine, lift. Core connection. Try to use the heaviest hand weights that you can. Go. Two more. One more. Power drill. All right, here we go. Come on over. Face your mat. Hands to the mat. Come up on your toes. You got it? Now, put one knee in towards your chest, like you're mountain climbing. Right there. Think about having your hands on the back bumper. And then inhale to switch, exhale other side. A little more intense than the cobra. Exhale, down dog, roll through your toes. Take your time. Let's do that one more time. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Roll through, up dog or cobra. Exhale, nice job. Extended angle. Inhale, right here, elbow to the knee and look up. Exhale, reverse warrior, reach. Now put the body weight in that hand way up high, reach up. Exhale, extended angle. If you took a wrap on the other side, let's try it on this side. Top hand on your back, other hand underneath. Interlace your fingers and open to the side room. The outside of the mat and drop your back knee. Flip your toe over to face the earth and just open up that hip flexor. Now, whatever is available to you, maybe you stay here. Maybe you come down to those elbows, you tell me.